They really wanted to understand what is happening in the brain, to know how the neurons interact, how they communicate, how it's possible that by these normal interactions, we can actually discriminate, take decisions, learn, and memorize things. And that was my motivation to come to basic neuroscience. My name is Hugo Malagon. I work at the Department of Cognitive Neurobiology at the Center for Brain Research in the Medical University of Vienna. My main research is in the neuronal activity during specific cognitive processes. I was born in Mexico, but I grew up in Colombia. I did there my studies in electronic engineering, and then I moved to Europe, to Belgium, and the Catholic University of Leuven to do my master's degree in artificial intelligence. And since 2010, I am here in Vienna at the Medical University, where I started my PhD, and now I work here as a postdoc. The more we understand the neuronal representations and the activity of the neurons, the better we have a basis to know what are the processes happening in a specific area. The way how we do it is we record from a large number of neurons. So we record from the brain the specific signals plus these several neurons, and then we try to process it. For that, we need a different type of methods from machine learning, and that's where all my background is actually helpful. So each spike that you see here is in fact a neuron firing. However, as you see, we have several ones, and we need to sort them out. We need to know which spike belongs to which neuron. For that, we use different machine learning algorithms that allow us to separate and cluster. This belongs to a neuron, this belongs to another neuron, this belongs to another neuron, and therefore, from there, we can try to relate this activity of the individual neurons or the population, as we wish, with the behavior and with the specific cognitive processes that we are using. And then from there, it's just a matter of analysis, and trying to find what is actually happening. So we have the specific performance, we have the neural activity, we have the behavior, is just analyze from that and try to bring some nice conclusions. The point with the basic research is, once you have strong foundations, strong basis, then you can build knowledge that will help you to create treatments, to create drugs, and to actually help people with chronic mental illnesses.